Welcome to Bloomfield Canada for episode 13 with me, FS Math Guy. Alright, so a lot of stuff has happened since the previous episode. I've got quite a bit of money from the... Okay, there was a big twig there. Okay, whatever. Most of our field has been finished. Most of the hired worker's field. Not hired worker, I mean... Field 5, the contract field, is almost all done. So, that means that we got a lot of straw. I sold about, well, over half of it, as you can see, but I've got 50,000 liters of straw left in storage. As you saw, I just dropped it off on the field for me to be able to bale it later. And yes, I know baling it right now is kind of unrealistic, baling it.
Yeah.
And I just realized that I didn't have audio for the whole entire video, so I'm probably gonna have to do a voiceover. Yeah, so what's been happening is that we finished. I'm so sorry here. I did not expect this to happen, but so what happened was that we did all this field. I went all the way over here to the grain mill, finished the contract, and then sold the rest of the grain at the Johnson's Farmers Market. And I hired a worker, to bring back the tractor. So now after I realized that I messed up that hard, I'm just going to call it the end of this episode. So until next time, see you again soon. Bye for now.